Okay, Saffron, tell us what we're doing today.
Eating kiwi fruit. In front of that famous Berlin building.
And we're going to the art gallery today.
Yeah. I look kind of gross.
Durch in einer Störung am Fahrzeug wird der Zug S1.
Yes.
Look at the seagull. The worms.
Surrealists rejected the belief in the supernatural as such. For them, the surreal was best understood as an absolute reality in which the barriers between dreams and reality are magically suspended. Accordingly, the surrealists frequently drew on the idea of invisible forces that pervade the universe, using them as metaphors for the unconscious and the depths of the human psyche. Magic of the surreal.
I found somebody, I see you, don't cross my mind. She doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue.
Him and I had this
Can you imagine that? Can you imagine that? Can you imagine if Saffron dropped my...
I guess the truth is...
Always think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue, 'cause sometimes I do know where I'm going at first, all of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were.
Berlin was such a special time, and it's a city I can definitely see myself living in the near or distant future. The galleries are splendid. I kept thinking about how crazy it was that some of the works had been in the galleries for up to 400 years. How many people in all of that time had stood in front of them? The sun shone. Water rippled. We drank, we ate, we walked, we sang. And so I just wanted to say, thank you, Berlin. Always think about you till First Avenue.